On September 27, 1637, Lorenzo Ruiz and several other missionaries were tortured and slain in Nagasaki, Japan. Despite the extreme pain, he never renounced his faith. Lorenzo Ruiz was canonized by Pope John Paul II on October 18, 1987.
Well, there's a new play that's being staged soon on the life of Lorenzo Ruiz, the first Filipino saint. So with us are the director, Dandin Ranilio, and some cast members, Georgie Isla, Beng Manalasan, Luella Albornoz.
And of course, Vivian Foz is here also with us.
Thank you.
Yes, and welcome back to Adobo Nation.
Thank you. Welcome.
Thank you. Thank you.
You know, Maka Nation, prior to being on air already, we were like just joking around, but now we're back to being serious because we are talking about the very first Filipino saint.
Mm-hmm.
So let's go. But what made you guys, Dandin, of course, alam ko kasi nagawa mo ito dati.
Actually, years ago, the only person who made the movie out of this is my brother, Martin III, so many years ago. So now that I'm based here and we have all these people here, I thought of, because we've been doing plays for the past years, right? Musical plays. And people have been asking, what is the story of Lorenzo Ruiz? Nobody knows, even non-Filipinos. So we thought of coming up, explaining to them the life of Lorenzo Ruiz in a very, musical, visuals, and drama too. So that's the basic idea why we came up with this play.
Yeah, how do you balance kind of, a little bit of that entertainment factor with making sure that the audience walks away, with the gravity of what he endured and appreciates yes.
Well,
talaga kung hindi nila pagsasalita. That's something serious.
You'll get your chance.
Well, it was written by Dandin, of course, and in collaboration with Georgie. And when I read the material, ando naman lahat, kompleto siya. Like whatever we would like to convey to the people who are really curious about the life of San Lorenzo Ruiz, makikita nila doon sa play namin na kompleto, may comedy. Kasi, pero ang Luella Albornoz hindi magko-comedy doon.
Seriously.
First time niyo po makikita si Luella na hindi.
Yeah. Baliw siya. Yeah, baliw.
After so many centuries, he's finally recognized and we're so glad. And we wanted him to be an example to all of us.
Yeah.
To copy him the way he lived his life. He was just a simple person. Yeah. He's nothing extraordinary.
Family but
he,
man.
Yeah, he fought for his faith.
Absolutely.
And that's the important thing.
We all have to be proud of him, of course, given na yan. And so with that, imbitahin natin sila lahat manood kung saan at kailan ang San Lorenzo Ruiz.
Magaling mag-imbita to si Beng.
Hi, I would like to invite you guys to come and watch Lorenzo Ruiz on September 25 and 26 at St. Vincent it's at the gym. Tickets are $20. To get your tickets, you can call St. Vincent Church, of course.
St. Vincent.
And also, all the proceeds will go to St. Vincent.
Let me mention that the play is in English.
English.
Okay. Although some of the songs are in Tagalog.
Mag-English ka
doon? Mag-English.
Oh!
Pero, English yan, pero maraming accent. May accent ng Filipino, accent ng Incheck, accent ng Hapon, accent ng Kastila.
That is definitely something already to look forward to, diba?
And may I add that this is not the only staging. We have a staging in November. And hopefully by that time, free na si Lee because Lee is supposed to be part of this.
Talaga,
siya pwede ngayon.
Religious context.
And we're also staging next year in Pittsburgh, in LA, all around the Bay Area.
There you go.
So watch for it.
Hey. Guys, maraming salamat.
Thank you.
We'll be there to watch it. And I'm sure everyone will enjoy San Lorenzo Ruiz. Yeah.